Authorities in Washington state are expanding efforts to search for a Fil-Am girl who went missing over the weekend. More than 100 officers from 15 agencies, including the FBI, are now searching for 6-year-old Jenise Wright, who was reported missing from her home near Bremerton on Sunday. The sheriff says the search expanded today to the areas east and west of the trailer home park where Jenise disappeared from. On Tuesday, Jenise's parents took lie detector tests amid scrutiny that they waited a whole day before reporting their daughter missing on late Sunday evening. Jenise is described as Caucasian, Native American, and Filipino. She's 3 feet tall, weighs 45 pounds, and has black hair. Anyone with information on Jenise's whereabouts can call Kitsap authorities at 360-308-5400 or the FBI hotline 1-800-CALL-FBI.